Well, the Shelbyville Police Department is searching for the man on your screen right now. They say 31-year-old Devin Parrish broke into the home of an elderly couple on August 13th. Police say he shot, beat, and robbed them. Police say he should be considered armed and dangerous. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Shelbyville Police Department.